less than he's having a good day.
Tour of our sensory labs, please remain seated with your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside your tour track. Keep a watchful eye on your children, and please don't let your imaginations run wild.
Bienvenidos. Para su seguridad durante su estadía en nuestros laboratorios sensoriales, permanezca sentado y mantenga las manos, brazos, pies y piernas dentro del vehículo. Y cuide a los pequeñitos. Gracias.
Welcome, welcome, welcome to our special drive-through open house. I'm Dr. Michael Cherry, Chairman of the Imagination Institute. Hello! On your tour, you'll see how the five human senses can help capture your imagination.
Can I go too?
Absolutely not. This is one of our discoveries, the figment of imagination.
Yeah, I know all about the senses. There's sight, sound, smell, touch, goochie goochie goo, and taste. Taste like chicken. Can I go? Please, please, please.
No, I don't want you out of my sight.
Out of sight? Okay, come on everybody, here we go!
Figment, you are not to interfere with the tour. Our first stop is the sound lab. We'll begin by testing your hearing with a series of tones. Left ear, right ear. Left, right. What? This is odd. Hello?
Hello?
Who is this?
It's Figment!
Figment? I thought I told you not to interfere.
But you've got it wrong, Doc. It's not about listening with your ears. It's about listening with your imagination.
Now I've completely lost my train of thought.
No, you haven't. It's over here. All aboard.
scientific, figment-free manner, the things we see with our eyes can control the eyes of the imagination. Let's begin by using the eye chart to test your vision. Now, all together, if you would please read line three. And
with your IGMENT, you can see things differently. Sure, you can see with your eyes, but imagine what you could see if you used your imagination. Follow the bouncing figment. One spark of light can light your fancy. Your mind sees more than what your eyes see. Your sense of sight can make your fancy fly. There's more to sight than you can eye.
Must be captured and controlled.
Imagination works best when it's set free. That's fun. Just turn your imagination loose and anything can happen.
Figment. He's gone. Our research shows that smells often trigger the imagination, especially when pleasant, familiar smells come into play.
Come into play? I'd love to!
Figment, this is not a good time.
It's always a good time to use your imagination, so let the good times roll! Woohoo! You win one second!
Figment, don't!
Oh, yes, that really stinks!
Of course, Doc, the nose knows! What awful weather can send you reeling! What lovely sniffing can be appealing! Your mind defines what enters through your nose! That honey tells a skunk is not a rose!
I'm sorry, but after that big stink in the smell lab, I hesitate to send you into the touch and taste labs. Perhaps I should end my open house right here.
Great idea! We'll go to my open house instead. It's much more fun. Right this way, everybody.
Figment, what is going on? You're turning this entire open house upside down.
Upside down? Now you're talking. That's the best idea you've had all day.
With just a spark of inspiration, I made my house an innovation. Imagination really clowns around. Makes town tied up and upside down.
Imagination is a blast!